sharing a really big announcement today.
Yeah, medical reporter Liz Bonus joins us now to tell us all about it. Liz.
Hey guys, good afternoon. Good afternoon to you. The St. Elizabeth Cancer Center, expected to open next year, announced today they are adding what's called integrative oncology. It's a therapy that will be added to their menu of available services for patients. And they have partnered with doTERRA to make all kinds of services that complement treatment now available through this extra center, you might say. Here's the kind of therapy that will be included.
So what did you think when I first brought up essential oils?
Well, you take a breath as the doc and you try and think, what is this patient trying to do? What is the goal here?
From essential oils to massage and yoga, other therapies, this is video courtesy of St. Elizabeth Cancer Center. It shows the new center will now offer these complementary treatments. Along with traditional therapies, there is evidence now that some of these can help ease everything from side effects to stress when diagnosed with cancer. doTERRA is an international integrative health and wellness company. They offer aromatherapy and other treatments to patients. So now when the Cancer Center opens in the fall of 2020, it will include an entire floor dedicated to this type of holistic healing. Now the floor will have kind of a spa-like atmosphere. doTERRA donated $5 million to the St. Elizabeth Foundation Cancer Center Community Campaign. That is the largest donation they've received to date. Right now, those services on this floor will be paid for out of pocket, but the team at St. Elizabeth Healthcare told me today they're working on getting funding to help patients cover the costs. They hope to have that by the time they open in 2020. Guys?
Great. Thank you, Liz.